What's up, everybody? I just wanted to make a quick intro video, kind of letting you guys know what sort of things you're going to see on this channel. It's going to be a lot of gym videos, fitness related stuff, some informational things there in that area too. And then there will also be some of the other things that I enjoy doing just in my day-to-day life, like fishing, going to the shooting range, airsoft, things like that. That'll be mixed in here and there. So just stuff that I'm going about and doing every day. So if that's the sort of thing that interests you guys, I really appreciate you guys just checking in as I come out with new videos. And as always, if you have any questions, you can always reach out to me on my Instagram. I'll put the link in the description below. And appreciate you guys watching. After that, I think we're gonna head over to the Summer Jam courts and get a little hoop session with the boys. Everybody's in town this weekend, so we're gonna go hoop a little bit. Probably throw some of that footage in there too. It's gonna be cool. About to get this chest session.
Hey man,
flex Friday, flex Friday.
Two a day.
Hey, two a day. My boy hit. What'd you hit? Back earlier? Yes, sir. We're getting a second one in today.
I swear there's big arms underneath this shirt. I'm just trying to hide them. People don't feel bad.
About to get in here in Genesis Friday night before they close down. Kill this chest session. Knock her out. Let's go.
How you doing?
Hey, it's the man, Colby Bravo.
Stop, what up?
This man right here. Hey, go follow his page. I'm gonna put the link in there. This man's been killing it. He's got competition coming up.
Like these two.
Hey, he's coming on rain too.
Hey, he's getting big. He's getting big out here. So go show him some love.
Had a successful lift.
Just got a good chest day in, popping full of blood. About to go hoop, so we'll get some of that footage in too. But it was great. It was crazy.
Fair warning, we're not as good at hooping as we are at bodybuilding.
All right, squad hooking up out here. Came out to hoop. We were gonna hoop at Genesis, but their gym closes at 9, so we ran out of time. We came out to Northside Courts. So we're gonna do a little session in. Got Andrew, John.
Yeah.
Come up. Oh. And we got the boy, Osama, of course. Isaiah.
Yeah, I can't ball, so I'm just kind of here.
Isaiah, Garrett, Nate, they're on the way. Just gonna get a little hoop session. Nothing too crazy. Nothing too competitive. It's gonna be fun.
All right, y'all. So here's what we're about to do. We're about to post up Zion, and then probably hit a little right hand hook on him. We're about to put a right hand hook on him from the free throw line. All right. All right.
Basketball court. All kinds of trash. Hey, ask for that rough court.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Oh.
Did y'all see that? Look, y'all, I know you can't see me. Technical difficulties, the court light went out. We'll be right back after short intermission.
We're back. We had a malfunction. The lights turned off at the park. We got them back on. I'm going to keep it the exact same.
Hey, yo, they're calling us out.
All right, hey, we're playing a game.
You know,
they called us out.
Scratch us. We're going to come back to it. We just got called out. We'll finish this video in a little bit.
All right, guys, so I didn't put any of the footage in from that game. We did win just by 3 points. We were messing around quite a bit. Probably should have won by more, but that's all right. It was a good time. So that's it for this video. Appreciate you guys for checking in. And as always, if you have any questions, you can drop them below or find me on Instagram, which will also be in the bio. See you guys next time. I'm Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant